Good evening and welcome to Exit Through the Gift Shop. Today we are at the H.R. MacMillan Planetarium. This building houses three different attractions, the H.R. MacMillan Science Center, the planetarium itself, and the Museum of Vancouver. The H.R. MacMillan Planetarium opened in the 1960s, and the Space Center was added in the 1990s as part of a renovation and expansion. The Cosmic Courtyard exhibit allows guests to explore some of astronomy's most fascinating discoveries and facts, and even try their hand at lifting a meteorite. The Space Center is also only one of five places in the entire world where you can touch an actual moon rock. In the GroundStation Canada Theatre, guests sit under a fully life-size Canada arm and watch one of several live science shows. Then head upstairs to the Star Theatre to immerse yourself in a journey through the universe in Vancouver's only planetarium.
Water, because that's really the only type of life that we might be able to recognize.
There it is right there, but the Earth itself
is not very large, and hopefully with this show I'll be able to give you a new sense of scale, how tiny, how little planet Earth is. So there's our moon. See how far away the moon is to the Earth? It always catches me off guard how far away the moon is. It's so tiny, this is a real scale on how far away it is. It looks really big in the sky. It's a little bit of an illusion. Well, you see the sun right there? That's our star, our sun. Now, fun fact is that this is actually not accurate. Our sun from outer space, which is where we are here, does not look yellow. Even though it's called yellow dwarf, it doesn't look yellow from outer space. It looks white. It's a very, very white star. In fact, the brightest color of our sun is actually green. So in a weird way, our sun is kind of a green star.
Across the parking lot, the Gordon MacMillan Observatory allows guests to observe the sky through a half-meter-long telescope. That's it for today from the H.R. MacMillan Planetarium. hit that subscribe button so you can stay up to date on all our latest adventures, and check out our interactive map so you can see all the other cool places and attractions that we've been to. Until next time, it's time to exit through the gift shop.